one score you'll notice we haven't shown you yet, Savannah State. That's because Hurricane Helene, the game was originally scheduled for tonight at 6, but pushed back until tomorrow at 1. And since the power has yet to return to campus there, the game has now been moved and will be played up outside of Macon at Fort Valley State. And speaking of rescheduled games,